Ferguson and Ruckus, there with a sonata in E minor by Bach. I'm Eden May Stevenson, and you're tuned in to WCRB. We're dealing with some pretty rough weather this morning, including some tornado warnings in places and severe thunderstorms. So the best thing to do is stay inside for now and keep a close eye on the weather in your area. In Boston, it's 67 degrees and raining heavily with thunder and lightning. Here's conductor Johannes Moses and the Bavarian Chamber Philharmonic with Antonio Rossetti's Concerto for Two Horns, featuring soloists Sarah Willis and Klaus Wallendorf.
Thank you. Thank you.